proud to say we are supporting our pastor. If you're not proud, it's a wrong problem. Number one, if you don't have money, you can even pray for them. I'm sure there's no way you can't do without your pastor. The problem that we have is our children, they think they can go up by underrating their parents. That's the main problem. But what you can do is to take your pastor, you pray for him, you'll find revelation. If you don't have money to support, even when you are giving your money with all your heart, God will begin to speak. God will tell you that you are giving a wrong man. This man is a witch. You begin to say, oh, thank you, Lord. Because it's after your gift, if you are giving it from love, that it will click to love. That's why now God will speak with you. The reason why God is not speaking with us is because we are not releasing love to our parents. We are preaching love to you, you are releasing something. So, how can God speak with you? If you want to hear from God, when you don't have money, you can pray for them. You can fast for them. You can be surprised to find that here in Charis here, we have not even found any pastor, any child of God who fasted for us. Everybody is fasting for himself. You'll be surprised every member say, God, use me, use me, use me, use me. But few people are the ones who say, God, can you use our pastor? Because the moment when you say, God, use our pastor, is then God will direct you and show you some people who need to be prayed for in the church. For you to be, okay, let's leave it. Do you want me to carry on and say what I'm saying?
Yes.
Does it make sense to you?
Yes.
For you to be one of the people that God will choose, you don't go up by underrating your pastor. Look here, you will never be equal with your pastor. Because you must take from your pastor and take from above. And it becomes double portion for you. So if you want to hear from God, what you do? Either you support your pastor, you become stupid for a moment. You support your pastor, you carry on. If you don't have money, pray for him, fast for him. It's then now God will tell you, my son, the person you are under to is a witch doctor. Or a false prophet. Or what. So, but if you come to church, you say, God, use me, use me, use me. I need the grace from this man. You will never get it. Because you are stealing. You need to be a child first in the house. Automatically, whatever that the father is having and the mother belongs to you. If you want to go up, be a child. And you go up. I don't know if you're hearing me. Okay, I will advise you next time. Let's...